Hey guys, I'm back from techgeeks.com with a iPhone 7 Plus case. It is from my friends at Inateck. Haven't reviewed for them for a long time, so I was very excited to see them slide me an email and ask me if I wanted to help out with some stuff. This is the Inateck 3-in-1 Ultra Thin and Slim Hard Case. It's coated non-slip matted surface with electroplate frame for Apple iPhone 7 Plus. This is for the big boy, and it's not at a big boy price. It's priced at $9.99 on Amazon.com. I will, of course, put a link in the description. Before I get started, you can get it in three colors. You can get the black, which I got, which looks like that. You can get it in the golden, and you can get it in the rose gold. Again, I got the black. I like it because it has that bumper around it, and that comes off too. The buttons all lined up absolutely perfect. I'm a big stickler on the camera cutouts because they're never right for me. Inateck's got it right. No shadows in the camera lens or in my pictures. The flash is cut out perfect. Good job on that. Got the Inateck name down there on the bottom. And this whole back is that matted finish. It's very soft, and I can't even see fingerprints being left on it after I use it, so I thought that was another plus. There it is, showing with the bumpers that come off. They're very simple to put on. There it is, about soft, comfortable material. You know, it's not like the old TPU hard material. It's very protective, but yet it has that coating on it. Rubberized, matted finish. Now there's what I was speaking of with the bumpers that come off, which you get a lot of protection from that. That's where I really hit my phones, right here. This is where I smash them. Very thin, as you can see from that. There it is, just a little overall picture, sitting at the breakfast table. But yeah, great case, lots of protection, very low price. Full 360 degree protection, scratches, shocks, and everything else. Easy to install, three easy steps. Yeah, it utilizes an integrated three-part design. They're considering it three parts with each bumper and the case. It can be assembled in 5 easy steps and disassembled in 3. When I install it, I go from this end, I go from the camera and lay the phone in, then the bumpers. You know, I had no issues with it. Like I said, I don't own an iPhone 7 Plus, so I gave it to a girl who has one, but I didn't get to film her installing it, but she told me it was very simple, and, she's not that tech savvy, might I say, but she had no issues. $9.99 on Amazon.com. I'll show you a little more in the hands-on what the case looks like and the cool matted finish that I'm speaking of.
Okay, this is the box she's going to be coming in. Big box for a big case. You got the Inateck name on there, a little bit of how she looks. Not much else to it, nothing on the back much. A little recycling information, RHS stuff. Inside's a nice little tray that keeps it nice and safe. What I thought was cool is you're also going to get a nice instructions manual. It's going to look like this guy. It is the PC5001 and PC6001 phone case. But they go over a little step by step on how to insert the phone and everything and take off the bumpers, how to position everything, and there's even a removal, which you don't often get with companies, so I thought that was pretty cool. You probably won't need it, but it's good to fall back on if you're having a little bit of an issue. That's pretty much all it's there, but nice big pictures in English, and I like pictures. Big fan of owner's manuals. And the case itself, it's gonna come in just a little bag like this. But here it is. You can see the cutouts are really nice. You got all your grills are nice. Of course, there's no 3.5 millimeter headphone jack. Don't know why, but okay, Apple. Anyways, this is this TPU, the coating that I was talking about. It's a regular like TPU underneath that coating, but you can see I don't leave any fingerprints anywhere, which I thought was really cool. And it's very soft. You got the Inateck name on the bottom. And here's the bumpers, one of them that I was talking about to come off. And your top one will also come off. So basically you're going to get the case like this whenever you go to start out. And like I said, I line up my camera first. Get the phone all latched in. And then I proceed with the bumpers that go on. And everything fits really nice. They did a really good job on this because, like I said, I'm really rough on cases. And the spot that I'm the biggest destroyer of is these at these corners. And these are pretty reinforced. It is a plastic piece, though. I do worry a little bit about breaking this. So I'll have to see how this does over time. And I, of course, will update my video if I find any imperfections in this idea. Because this is a really kind of flimsy feeling plastic. But once the phone's in it, it strengthens it a lot because you're using the phone strength too. So I have hit mine before. I just haven't had a direct hit like right on the corner. But yeah, this is an easy to assemble deal. You can see they have little pins on them. In fact, I'll show you one. They have little, well, the top one does. You can see that it has a little end, little pin on the top. Just like a little bit of extra. And that's pretty much just what slips right into the case itself. There you go. There's one of them on. The bottom one's basically the same guy. It has the little tip on it. Fits in very nice, very easy. It's even easier when the phone's in it. You get a much more sturdy feel for what you're doing. But yeah, once it's in, I had no problems, especially with the camera. That's my big issue on a lot of cases. I didn't have any kind of black in my shading in my pictures or nothing like that. So I thought it was a good case. I love the non-fingerprint. I love the feel of this. I love the Inateck name on there. Everything's cut out nice. The bumper or the buttons work very, very, very well. Volume rockers are cut out perfect. I like the fact that I can just pop these off and stick my phone in and I'm off and running. So great job on this Inateck. Follow the link in the description to the product itself. It's under 10 bucks. Cannot go wrong with that. You got the Inateck name on there, which they back up their products. Their customer service is very nice. Very nice people. You ask them whatever you want, they'll answer it straight up and within 24 hours, so I was pretty pleased with that. But check them out. Check out the product if you want to protect your iPhone Big Boy the Plus. This is definitely a really nice case for you. Like I said, I will update you guys on if I have any issues with these bumpers. I don't foresee me having any, but if I do, I will tell you exactly when I do and show you exactly what happened and what I did. Thanks for watching, guys. If you could subscribe to my YouTube channel, it'd be greatly appreciated. And we do a lot of product giveaways and we announce them all through YouTube. So be sure and subscribe. That way you won't be left out. I'll see you guys on the next.